Hi, I'm Kathy Olivier, Coach KO, and I would like to give you a quick snapshot of our women's basketball program here at UNLV, beginning with our great tradition. The Lady Rebels rank 38th in NC2A in all-time wins. We have made 8 trips to the NC2A tournament with a Sweet 16 finish in 1989. The program was ranked a record high number 2 in the nation in 1990. We have had 11 All-Americans and numerous All-Conference players. Our first recruit, Jamie Smith, earned Mountain West Conference Freshman of the Year and was the number 1 rebounder for all freshmen in the country. Here at UNLV, you have all the resources to be the best you can be and to compete at the highest level. The facilities here are second to none. The $16.8 million Cox Pavilion was built just for us, the UNLV women's basketball program. The Cox also hosts the NBA Summer League and the USA Basketball Training Camp. The Thomas & Mack Center is second in the world in ticket sales for entertainment and sporting events. It's the only college arena to host the NBA All-Star Weekend. The $8.5 million Lead Athletic Complex includes the Ernie Becker Senior Strength and Conditioning Center with more than 60 weight stations. The Lead is also home to the athletic training staff that consists of certified athletic trainers, you have doctors, you have offices and examination rooms. We want to win championships here at UNLV, but we also want to teach character and leadership skills. I would like to share with you our 5 core values. Engaging, our community service is huge to us. Work ethic on and off the basketball court. Competitive toughness, you compete every minute of every game. Professionalism, you want to carry yourself like a lady. And passion, you got to have passion if you want to be successful in life. We have a championship vision here at UNLV and it includes being the best in one of the top conferences in the country, earning trips to the NC2A tournament and competing for a national championship each and every year. Our Lady Rebel program has a great tradition and past. We intend to return this program to its once nationally elite status.